same two teams meet this afternoon. Second of three in a row between these clubs at the Xcel Energy Center, with Minnesota trying to make it seven in a row.
Coyotes, they're making a change in net. Antti Raanta, last time he was in the net, 46 saves against Colorado, but they found a way to steal a point. Wild net. Cam Talbot, he admittedly said he was surprised to get the net last game because Kapo was playing.
Spins away from Ekman-Larsson to Spurgeon for a shot, and that goes wide. Suter moves in for a drive, and that's deflected over the top of the goal by Raanta. Rask chips it out to center ice. Zuccarello has it in stride. Zuccarello fires, saved by Raanta. Rebound is loose for a moment. Pajula floats it toward the Minnesota goal. Talbot spears that into the corner. Hartman got it toward the line. Demers hold. Third time they've been shut out this season. Bonino has it in the corner for Minnesota to Sturm for a shot right on. Plays it around behind the net. Greenway and Ekman-Larsson battle there. Greenway hands it off to Spurgeon. A bouncing puck. Spurgeon fires. Saved by Raanta.
Knowing when to just slide in and start cycling a little bit there. He just jumps on a loose puck there. Sticks with it. Ends up finding him sticking on his tape. And Raanta flashing the leather as he corrals that one.
Offensive zone. It deflects into the corner. Kaprizov on it there for Minnesota. Kaprizov spins and was thinking Zuccarello. Eriksson Ek sends it around behind where Bukestad's first man on it. Couldn't get it out of the zone. Kajula off the post. Kajula had scored, but this one does catch iron.
Oh, it caught both posts. That's what we saw. Both posts in out.
And now Osterley with it. Osterley springs Schmaltz in on the breakaway. Schmaltz splits the defense. Saved by Talbot.
That's a good job splitting the D here. A little bit too much room there, but good job getting Talbot to move too. But Talbot does a good job trying to stay as high, get aggressive, push that block.
It's a plus eight.
Yeah, he's been good. We've seen him make some plays with the puck in the offensive zone.
Saturday night in Glendale. Kraus has it here, tried to center, Brodin breaks it up, and they score. Kessel beats Talbot.
A fumbled puck out front. Kessel just corrals it, fires it, finds a way to squeak through Talbot's five hole, but well, Kessel got lucky too on the other end of the ice. It could have been 1-0 the other way. Almost gets a giveaway, then just finds himself in the slot. Puck finds him. He did what he couldn't do Friday night.
Watched by Schmaltz. Carries up high, fakes the pass to Suter, leaves it for Greenway, who fires, and it's kicked out by Raanta. Wilder, two on two the other way. Parisi works into the zone, back to the trailing Eriksson Ek to Parisi. And his sharp angle shot went over the top of the goal.
Right now, we saw it a couple times earlier. Clayton Keller had one of those chances blown with an offsides, but if they're picking that puck up right outside the blue line, watch out. They're on the hunt.
Picked up by Bonino. Could have sprung Johnson and Cole on a two-on-one. Instead, they're back the other way, and Kessel unable to redirect. And then he nearly intercepts the pass from Demers to Ekman-Larsson. Strong play by Greenway creates a loose puck. Hartman a drive right on, and a save by Raanta. Eriksson Ek fighting for the puck along the boards. Kraus tied up by Fiala. Eriksson Ek takes a hit from Demers. And Greenway still with the puck. Works it into the circle, and a quick shot by Bonino was knocked away. Who have killed 19 of their last 20. Brassard dropped it back for Pitlick. He fires, and a save by Talbot.
To your backhand, and if you have players like Kaprizov and Zuccarello who just naturally have great instinct with each other.
Here they score! Rask on the rebound! Zuccarello took the shot from the goal line.
Well, the chemistry continues. This one just thrown in front of the net. Kaprizov does a good job corralling this puck. Zuccarello jumps to the open ice in the middle. Doesn't get it on his first wave through, but then tries the bank pass off the back, and then it's followed up. Victor Rask ends up potting this one in the empty cage, but another great shift out of this line. And again, we talked about how the Wild came into the game struggling in the faceoff circle. They turned two faceoff.
Fiala plays it across for Hartman. Hartman drags it around Lyubushkin, but then sent it wide. Rask gives to Kaprizov, withstands a hit, got it to Dumba. Dumba carries wide against Demers, front, and Keller hustles after it. Soucy able to get back to negate a two-on-one for Arizona. And then a strong play by Fiala. It's more the physical play on the back check by Fiala in a 1-1 game. Dumps it into the Minnesota zone. Brodin sidesteps a hit from Brassard. Pajula throws it toward the net. Brassard uncovered. And Talbot forced to cover, and then Dumba takes Brassard down.
Brodin does a nice spin move, but you see Dumba in the corner. Kind of got pinned by the offensive forecheck pressure by the Coyotes, but thankfully, you know, that's why you have a great goaltender back there to just stay so solid. He's been excellent the past two games, and there's another example of
Chychrun plays it to the Minnesota line. Hunt carries in and fires into the midsection of Talbot. Up an assist here on Friday night. Had gone the previous seven games without a point. Kaprizov into the offensive zone. A shot right on and a save by Ranta.
It's probably more for reasons like this. He does just such a good job attacking the defense. All right, I'm going to get it past this first layer. Guys, we'll worry about
pass intercepted. And Kaprizov has Zuccarello ahead of the play. Zuccarello back for Rast. To Kaprizov, a drive and a glove save by Ranta. Kaprizov, a hat trick Friday, trying to break the tie here this afternoon. Back to Zuccarello. Zuccarello tried to center, ricochets right to Spurgeon. Suter to Zuccarello, a shot and a save by Ranta. To Suter up high. Spurgeon fires, save by Ranta. Zuccarello tried to go quickly across to Spurgeon. Cole. Able to keep it in. And now a loose puck lands on the stick of Keller, who races in against Talbot. Keller fires and a save by Talbot.
Look over his shoulder. It's always a little nerve-wracking, but way to squeeze tight on that. And here's Keller coming in. Those lefties like to shoot and snipe a lot from that corner, even glove side. But thankfully,
Spurgeon over to pick it up for Minnesota. Sends it across to Greenway. Greenway centers, Parisi in, and Ranta.
His strong play blocking that shot. And then Parisi tries that little changeup. We've seen him score on that.
Off the faceoff, carries in behind the Coyote goal. Tried to go back against the grain. We've seen that play before. This time Rask able to deflect it. And
he's going to get defensemen that are going to come after him in scrums and situations like that. Not to mention, he's just a tough, strong player. And
Rask just does gain the zone. Dumba fires, saved by Ranta, and he hangs on with Kaprizov right there.
Last game tonight, it seems every single time they're on the ice, they're getting a scoring chance. Matt Dumba with this one. Hopefully a good play, good zone rush by it.
And now Suter controls. Greenway in for the Wild. He fires, and a glove saved by Ranta. He keeps extended after the good stick by Kajula. Denied what would have been a breakaway for Zuccarello. Now Dvorak in and fires right into the midsection of Talbot, who back in, leaves it up high for Chychrun. Back to Keller. Down low, a centering pass, broken up neatly by Dumba.
Wild with another successful kill. This one, Matt Dumba does a good job. Long body, take that pass away. Good stick right on the ice, breaks that.
Back to Demers. Jason Demers to Brassard. His shot got through to Talbot.
One up. You can see Garland had some good position. Went up on top. Nico Sturm. Good
flex. Picked up by Parisi. Plays it ahead. Fiala sends it across. Here's Bonino in alone. He scores!
Coyotes just get a little aggressive chasing. These guys all get caught on half the ice. Bonino wide open on that far side, and he comes in. Dusts it off a little bit, then just a quick snapper. Gets it on the forehand, snaps the wrist. Watch these hands, dust, snap. A well-placed shot right over the glove of Ranta.
Tried to center. I think it's important to note that when they were protecting the lead the other night, Parisi and Fiala didn't see much ice. Here's Kaprizov in. Kaprizov fires, saved by Ranta. And the rebound just out of the reach. Brodin to Fiala. Dumba in with some speed, centers, Fiala scores!
The Wild struggling to get this one set up in the zone, so why not give it a chance on the rush? Fiala to the middle of the ice, Matt Dumba jumps right up. He feathers a nice little pass right back to Fiala, who does a good job driving to that far post, wins that battle, heavy bottom hand, just deposits that one into the net, but that has to feel good too. Just imagine though, we talked about this last game.
Keller drops it back, Osterley a shot, saved by Talbot. Kessel centers, loose puck picked up by Keller. Around the wall to Greenway. Schmaltz, bump, maintained by Broussard. His long shot held by Talbot. Durm waits for support, back to Zuccarello. Soucy moving in, and a save by Ranta. Loose puck controlled by Rask. Back to Sturm for a shot and a glove save. So does sweep of Vegas earlier on this homestand, the first time Vegas had been swept all season. Zuccarello in, centers Kaprizov, denied by Ranta.
The chemistry between these two is undeniable. Victor Rask open there too, but he still finds a way to get it to Kaprizov on that far side. Look at those eyes, boy, they are wide open.
Will very soon summon Ranta, but not with Greenway in on the attack. Greenway drives the net. Try to go cross ice, Rask has it. Got it to Kaprizov at center. Kaprizov moves in to Zuccarello, back to Kaprizov. One too many passes. Bukestad to Parisi, across to Eriksson-Ek. Eriksson-Ek in, he's taken down, and we'll get our second awarded empty net goal in the last four games for twice on this homestand.
Oh, that's fantastic. I absolutely love it. And, you know, in a tighter game, could have just thrown that one down, taken an icing, gone for the empty net, does not, passes the puck, Eriksson-Ek gets a goal. This is a team, this is a group, and this group played really well together tonight. The game got better as it grew on.